Once again, our audience here in the Academy of Music welcomes the appearance of our distinguished guest conductor, Hermann Scherchen. And in just a moment, he will conduct the Philadelphia Orchestra in the first performance of these concerts of the Symphony No. 5 in C-sharp minor by Gustav Mahler.
Thank you.
with this performance of Mahler's Symphony No. 5 in C-sharp minor, the Philadelphia Orchestra under Hermann Scherchen brings its program this week to a close. This has been Hermann Scherchen's American debut as a conductor, and he has chosen for his program this week first performances at our concerts. The first portion of the program, we heard the Symphony No. 49 in F minor, La Passione Symphony by Haydn, and the concluding work was the Symphony No. 5 in C-sharp minor of Gustav Mahler.